Hello everyone, welcome to analytical PPT. So over 81,000 to 138,000 people die every year due to snake bites, and some of them die but some are treated but have some major disabilities, and India is the highest in the recorded snake bites. So yes, our today's topic is the top 10 most venomous snakes in the world. So let's have a look at them. And first, let us learn about venomous snakes. What are venomous snakes? Venomous snakes are species of suborder serpents that are capable of producing venom, which they use for killing prey for defense to assist with digestion of their prey. Here is the list of the top 10 venomous snakes. Let's have a look at them. The taipan, the tiger snake, Philippine cobra, cape crate, mulga or brown snake, king cobra, sandy epa, east asp, viper, rattlesnake. So the first one is the taipan. The taipans are snakes of the genus Oxyrhynchus in the elapid family. They are large, fast moving, highly venomous, and endemic to Australia. There are currently three recognized species, one of which, the coastal taipan, has two subspecies. Taipans are considered some of the deadliest known snakes in the world. The tiger snake are a highly venomous snake species found in the north southern regions of Australia, including its coastal islands such as Tasmania. These snakes are highly variable in their color, often banded like those on a tiger, and forms in their regional occurrences. All populations are in the genus Notephis, and their diverse characters have been described in further subdivisions of this group. The Philippine cobra, also known as the northern Philippine cobra, is a stocky, highly venomous species of spitting cobra native to the northern regions of the Philippines. The Philippine cobra is called Yulupong in Tagalog, Karasian in Ilocano, and Agawason in Cebuano, Bisaya. The cape crate is also at the top of the most poisonous snakes. It belongs to the type of ear. This snake is found only in China and India, and in the south. Tropical terrain is an ideal habitat for an asp of this magnitude. The black king, alternatively common name, is the mulga snake. Although it lives in many habitats apart from mulga, first discovered by the English zoologist John Edward Gray in 1842, it is a robust snake up to 3.3 millimeters long. It is variable in appearances, with individuals from northern Australia having tan upper parts, while those in the southern Australia are brown to blackish. King cobra, also known as the hamadryad, is a venomous snake species in the family Elapida, endemic to forests from India through Southeast Asia. It is threatened by habitat destruction and has been listed as vulnerable on the IUCN Red List since 2010. It is the world's largest venomous snake. Adult king cobras are 3.18 to 4 meters long. The longest known individual measured 5.85 meters. The sandy epa is a very mobile snake. Almost all her life she spends in motion without stopping it. Even during the digestion of food, only in early spring can epas lie for a long time in the sun, especially after eating. With the onset of winter, many snakes hibernate, with the exception of the sandy epa. The East Asp is the modern anglicization of the word aspis, which is antiquity referred to any one of several venomous snake species. Found in the Nile region, the specific epithet aspis is a Greek word that means viper. It is believed that aspis referred to what is now known as the Egyptian cobra. The vipers are a family of venomous snakes found in most parts of the world, with the exception of Antarctica, Australia, Hawaii, Madagascar, various other isolated islands, and north of the Arctic Circle. All have relatively long hinged fangs that permit deep penetration and injection of snake venom. Four subfamilies are currently recognized. They are also known as viperates. The name viper is derived from the Latin word vipera, also meaning viper, possibly from vivus or perare, referring to the trait viviparity among common in vipers but not in snakes at large. The rattlesnakes are a group of venomous snakes of the genera Crotalus and Cystirus of the subfamily Crotalinae. The scientific name Crotalus is derived from the Greek meaning castanet. The name Cystirus is the Latinized form of the Greek word for tail rattler and shares its roots with the ancient Egyptian musical instrument, the sistrum, a type of rattle. The 36 known species of rattlesnakes have between 65 and 70 subspecies, all native to the Americas, ranging from the Alberta, Saskatchewan, and southern British Columbia in Canada, in central Argentina. And that's all for today. Thank you. And if you see any one of these snakes, I please request you not to try to harm them or kill them, because it will make them agitated and they can bite. Instead, you call the people who catch snakes. Thank you. If you like this video, please like it, share it with as many people as possible. And don't forget to hit the subscribe button and the notification bell, so that whenever I upload a video like this, you'll get its notification. And that's all for today. Bye!